Yeah, what's going on, guys? Bambi here. Welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I'm bringing you guys the How to Bard series that you guys wanted. We're on KPVP, and if you guys want to hop on and like play, I'll put the IP down in the description. And if you guys want to support me, you guys can buy my crates. They have pretty good stuff. You can get ranks, you can get G kits, and all this stuff. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? Bambi here. Welcome back, and this is the How to Bard series, like, how I bard. So, I'm gonna, like, honestly, I think people want, like, my keybinds, because, like, I, like, go through here, and my sword is, like, in a weird spot, and my effects are usually, people's effects are in the back, but mine are in the front. I don't know, that's just how I like it, but my keybinds are 1, 2, 3, it's, like, normal. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then F R is like the last two. I don't know, it just works for me, but I'm gonna go get PvP now and I'll bring it back. All right, one last thing, if you guys want to support me, you guys can buy my G kit or my keys. This is my G kit. It's pretty good. It gives a full bard set and a full god set, and yeah, it gives a lot of good stuff. So yeah, if you guys want to support me, you guys can buy my keys and that, and I'll bring it back to a PvP clip. Alright guys, I'm going to try and 1v1 this guy for you guys. Like, I mean, it's really, all you have to do is just pot at 4 hearts and like rest through yourself. This kid is not the best, but, and he pots me. Like, literally all you have to do is be like, okay, well, this guy can't touch me, so. Just look at your hearts whenever, okay, I don't want to go in there. I'm letting him pull out. If you have crabbles, just keep crabbling every time. So literally, like, I mean, it's not hard, okay. That guy was not the best, but GG's to that guy. I'll bring it back to like explaining something or another fight. Alright guys, that last clip, we killed that guy, but I want to explain something. Whenever like you're fighting a diamond, you can just, all you need is res 3 to be on it, or iron, because you can't have these effects, like they don't give them to you, and you already have regen. You already have res 2, but res 3, you literally take, like, no hearts. And, like, whenever, like, my best advice is whenever you guys are, like, 1v1ing, like, trading, just literally wait until you're, like, 4 hearts and then pot. Like, I just wait till, like, I'm 4 hearts down. I mean, it's kind of self-explanatory, but, yeah, I'll bring it back to another PvP clip. Alright, guys, these next few clips are going to be, like, just how to bard in general. So, like, you guys can, like, look at my hotbar or something and, like, what I do. But, yeah, I'll bring it back to those clips. Let's just kill
this guy. He's shovel on top of me. He's a free run, he's a free run.
Oh, okay. Oh, I just accidentally.
Tell me where he fails.
He's about to.
His base is right here. Come here, dog. Came off up
top. I'm gonna catch him. Oh, okay. You got it. I'll fight him.
Oh, he's over by screen.
Oh, no, there's two.
Anymore.
These guys are not good. I can try and fight the S guy, whatever his name is. Shrink two.
They don't do damage.
That S guy's really bad, I'm trying to stay on him. Oh, there's a shrinker beacon here.
I'll try to one pelding you.
This guy, oh, get that S guy.
Yeah, this guy please. Oh, this guy's getting the smoke.
Dude, I'm about to.
Can this guy even hit me, dog? Or are about to run his base?
This guy pearled.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
He might be like, he might be able to hit him in that fall trap.
Okay, he's way far away. He's good. Oh, he's secret something though.
Stay on the S guy. That guy is really bad. I'm trying to switch one into this trap.
I'm reading close.
Oh no, oh, I brought up. I res. No, I can't res. Dude, that guy's gonna drop.
Yeah, he's trash.
I'm staying on him. Oh, he got him.
I see this way. Oh.
I think he's out of pots. He might be out.
Try it, jump in front of him so you can try the walk. I'm gonna wait for the skits.
He just crappled. I just killed him.
Oh!
He just died.
What dude, a legend.
What? That guy was so bad. Jeez.
Oh, yeah, I'm for the team, can you, buddy? I'm about to run into this as well.
This guy's not good either. Oh, shoot.
Come in.
I'll stay out. This guy might die too. He might be low.
Do it again, do it again.
Prop up them. Yes, 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 yes! No, dude, he's dead. He died! No way! Dude, wait, those guys just got smoked.
Yeah. Oh, these guys are off like so. Yeah, there's another person abusing a fucking glitch.
Abusing. It's the custom kid.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, let's just run in this.
Okay, run in.
Afu, Moonlight. Oh, yeah, I think that's a big faction. Oh, never mind. It's four.
Oh, the hell no.
Dude, like, oh wait, Kitty Dog's right here.
We can fight these. He's the guy that. What am I?
This guy's on pro cooldown.
Watch out, chat.
This guy's gonna die. I'm running in.
I'm running too.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Alright, you can't place blocks, so.
Oh no. Oh no, fuck you, dead.
Oh.
I'll pop you.
Yeah. I'll tell you when. Pop me. You have a snowball?
I don't know.
Hold on.
Oh, I'll try if I'm gonna get your snowball. I can get you out of this.
Alright.
Try to get up ultimate. Alright, 10 seconds.
Bro, how does he not.
Have we got up on you?
No, I don't. It's not.
Alright, I'll be right there. See if we can find a snowball.
There's like one in the bottom, one of the chests.
So what? I go the wrong way. Yeah, there's people fighting, not fully moving shit.
I don't have. I'm dead. I have no more pots.
See, oh, fuck. Oh, I can make it.
Oh, this bar. Come on.
Oh my god, it's gotta be. Just irritating. Oh, this kid.
Oh. gonna drop. Oh my god. He's dead. Oh. That guy's dead.
Do it.
He died.